Hello, hello, how are you doing? Anyway, thank you so much for coming to share with us this special moment to be able to come all the way from Istria. People are coming from 25 countries to come here to play together and to come to Istria and eventually to this beautiful concert in Ljubljana. But today, on the way from Istria to here, we stopped in a very nice place in Postojma. Not only did we stop to go to the caves, but we also did something a little bit different, a little bit out of the ordinary. We went with our buses quite far from the town in a very, very far away, very hidden place, and we went to the immigrant camp. And we had a very interesting and intense encounter with the Slovenian police officers there, who conducted us very kindly not to go inside, because it was not possible, but to go all around. So we went all around the fence, and we had a little bit of a moment in which we were playing music, and we were playing songs and sharing our energy and happiness to be all together with these people, these immigrants, which are human beings like you, like all of us, which are coming from many countries from around the world, and which for the only reason of not having a paper, they are treated like criminals. So we went there and we made it very clear. We were screaming and playing and saying, what were we saying? No one is legal.
No one is illegal. No one is illegal.
Not only we were singing and we were screaming these things and we were saying our manifesto, we were also listening what they had to say to us from the jail windows. It was very interesting. We are staying in a school in Gračišće, and it was exactly the same fence, exactly the same, only that we have the privilege because we have papers to go in and out of this fence whenever we want. And they had a lot of things to say about how the European Union is treating them. They are trying to seek asylum from their countries, which are in very, very difficult position. And we had a lot to listen. Fortunately, there is so many of us who speak different languages that we could understand what they had to say, not only in English or Slovenian, but also many, many other cases. And we were singing a song that they could also relate to. This is a song from Morocco, and I live from Palestine via Jordan. Hussam.
Yeah.